So we get the question all the time about whether Great Pyrenees shed a whole lot, or if it's real bad in the house. But we thought, rather than giving a verbal response, that a video may do better justice to that answer. So Lauren is going to demonstrate how we de-shed the dog.
Recently,
Yeah.
since she began molting.
Yeah, Great Pyrenees don't shed, they molt. So,
Annually.
to anyone that's thinking about this breed, the answer to your question of do they shed or not? A little bit.
Yeah.